grace and joy you showed to me.
This is kind of a somewhat of a band here. We backed them up for this awards show, and here we are getting back together again. We're going, hey, we kind of like each other. We get along pretty well. Maybe that's not good for a band. No tension. This is a song that Sandy wrote about me, and I had the Temptations do it back in about 1965 or so. She went back in time and made it happen. It's called My Guy.
Back
when I was. Hey guys.
Name Smokey Robinson.
In other words, I'm
singing along out there.
Yeah.
I love it.
We didn't have a choice.
You gotta sing along. Come help. is the recipient of the message of this song here?
She's around the corner somewhere.
I never knew Russell wrote songs before, and then pulls these two out, I'm like, good song. Man.
Wow.
This is a good one.
Thank
guaranteed.
This one's called Following the River. And it's a story about just finding your loved one after seeing it. To not find her for a really long time.
Is she coming up?
I don't. Am I in there?
Yeah.
Can't tell.
Good point. Where'd you go?
Sandy needs to be up a little bit again.
I don't think that's the problem.
One, two.
Adam, plug and unplug the mic to the mic.
Right,
take it out, pull it out, and plug it back in.
Is that it?
Check one.
You sure the offline switch? That has an offline switch on it.
Check. Check.
What the heck, man?
Sorry. Sorry,
there,
I
hear it.
Yeah, that one's on.
Oh, yeah, I can.
Maybe
check one.
All right.
Maybe kind of seal that.
I don't want to touch it
anymore. Okay, good. Thank you.
You have to shout the
line. I thought it was just a vocal critic. It's always more.
Following the sky.
This is a song about a guy who's apparently going through a hard time. He thought it was